Eric Hosted with CageDoor.net with Charles Lloyd pulling off a tremendous rear naked choke submission win in the second round. He just walks through the match.
First round, I put them hands on him a little bit, opened up, but the wrestling got my arms a little bit tired in the second and third, really felt it. Really couldn't throw the combos that I wanted to, but I mean, I just wanted to fight to the ground. The last round, I didn't go down to the ground like I wanted to, but I got down there, man. Felt the arm bar, slipped out, seen the transition to his back, got it, slipped the rear naked choke in real quick, and felt it was under his chin, and just, I finished it this time. I didn't finish it in my first fight, so I really wanted to finish it this fight.
What do you think is next on the early horizon for Charles Lloyd?
Whatever they have, but I really like a title fight here pretty soon. I really think that I showed I have a chin and the ability to stay in the fight until it's all said and done with and over with, man. So I really like a title. Until then, I'm going to keep fighting until I get the title and then go pro.
Is there anyone that you'd like to thank?
All my coaches, Todd Moore, Chad Robo, Peanut, Alex Morano, Jared Chafee, Gerardo, if I forgot your name, guys, I'm so sorry. But Matt Wald, yeah. Of course Matt Wald, man, my Korean brother Matt Wald. But all my teammates that helped me train, and especially my girlfriend Cassandra, man, she's been there through everything. All the days that I felt like crap, man, and probably treated her like crap a little bit because I was so hungry. But man, I just really want to say thank you to her, and I love her very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.